Hi, this is Shaz from Wallingat Homestead. Thank you for joining me today. I just want to introduce myself and my channel. So we're a family of four that live on the mid-north coast of Australia. Currently, there's only three of us at home at the moment because my daughter's gone to uni, but she does come down every now and again when she misses us, which is nice. So earlier this year, my mental health deteriorated really rapidly. So I had to find ways to help myself to recover without the need for medication. I didn't want to go down that path. So I've been fumbling along with my pressure canning and preserving and gardening. It's been raining here a lot, so not much is growing in the garden. I mean, it's winter, so I don't have much happening at the moment. So I'm just getting the beds ready for spring. But the weather's been crazy here. But this channel will be, just show you my daily life, or weekly life, my preserving skills, lack of. but it's a learning experience. Like, you learn from each other. So I'm really looking forward to venturing into this. I don't expect anything to come of it. Like, I just need something to help me get out of bed, help me live. So mental health is a big thing everywhere, I think. And as I say, it's okay not to be okay, and you ask for help when you need it. So I'll tell you a bit more about myself in some other videos that are coming up. But thank you for watching. I really appreciate it.